Shaktiman, Shaktiman. Two glasses of red wine a day keeps who away?
A doctor.
Am I passing out, guys? Please, somebody check my nerves.
Hi guys, and welcome to another video of Head to Head on Alcohowl.
Today, white wine and red wine go head to head.
So before we start comparing these two, I just want to ask you, when do you usually prefer drinking your red wine?
Anytime.
But romantic.
Anytime but romantic.
I guess like a Sunday afternoon with my family or else a romantic date.
Usually I drink, consume red wine when I'm having meat.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And sometimes when somebody offers me, but on my own I rarely drink wine.
I think I like it. I mean, I can have wine even at, you know, casual occasions, like maybe a friend's party.
I usually prefer drinking wine when I'm out on a special date or something. When I'm, you know, whining and dining, trying to...
There is a special date and there's a normal date. How do you define
it? Like there's a coffee date and then there's a wine and dine date, no?
You go on a date or you go out for a chill out with your friends or even to a party.
You consume wine when you're celebrating something. Like, it's a good thing, good occasion. Achha, this is sharabiyon ka panchamrit.
Red wine is healthy and it's like divine, it's rich, it's classy. He likes red wine because he likes sucking people's red blood.
White wine is a must. White wine has to be there.
I love red wine because of the color only.
I don't like drinking blood. I'm not a blood sucker.
Yes, who?
Oh.
Monkeys?
Yes, they were tripping. They were tripping on grapes. Hence, Finn, there's a huge history about which I can go on and on for at least half an hour.
White wine has enough, I mean not as much as red wine, let's say, but good amount of, you know, health benefits.
Tell me any health benefit. People say that, you know, red wine is healthy, you're saying red wine is healthy. Then tell me, why is it healthy?
It helps purify your blood. And it increases your platelets. It helps your heart pump better.
White wine prevents cancer and it is really, really good for your heart.
I guess she hasn't googled it yet. All these features already are in red wine.
When you are consuming meat, which is high in protein and high in fibers, you need more sugar to break it down. So I'm not a nutritionist, but I think that is the case. So it's just an assumption.
I feel it cures health disease. It's good for your skin. Also for aging, you should drink red wine.
Talk to me about one and I'll tell you. Cut my hand, before blood, wine will pour.
I knew it, you would say something.
Cheers.
I knew it.
Two glasses of red wine a day keeps who away?
A doctor?
I love drinking white wine. Why you should drink it too? Because okay. First, I love it. My choice is the best.
Try the wine just like most sophisticated people do. You smell it, you swirl it, and then you taste it. So yeah, just from the print.
I don't know why would someone have white wine over red wine, because I'm not even convinced with these health factors. Like,
it is definitely lighter.
Yes, it is.
But I'll tell you what, it tastes like grape cut sherbet without sugar.
It's good, but this is very sour.
Tell me the number, I want to know the number.
Half. I'll tell you why I like white wine cutting better, because this is too grapey for me.
This is too grapey, that's why it's sour.
This is like a jamun wala taste I get from getting from this.
I would really recommend people to have red wine because of its immense health benefits.
White wine, it helps you in anti-aging. It is the best thing to prevent.
That is the general benefit of wine. It has nothing to do with white or red.
If you drink white wine, you'll have a skin like this.
I would definitely try white wine again, but this will be my love forever. So I will forever.
This conversation is not going anywhere. There's gonna be no result on this debate or argument. We would like to conclude this section or video and
comment below which one was your favorite wine, the healthier one or fruit juice.
Also, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Alcohowl.
And always remember, drink responsibly.